I'm Kim Coleman, a co-founder here at Paid Memberships Pro. In this section, I'm going to show you how to generate the front-end pages for Paid Memberships Pro for a new installation. If you didn't complete the setup wizard, those pages would not have been generated for you. Or if you did the setup wizard and chose not to generate the pages, you might have to set these up at a later time. To do this, navigate to Memberships Settings in the WordPress admin, and I'll click on the Pages section. This is what this screen will look like if you did not generate the pages yet for your site. So you can create the pages manually, but I recommend you click Generate Pages for Me, and that will instantly create a page for all of the front-end pages that Paid Memberships Pro suggests you have. And they're really all important pages for your membership site. It creates the page for each different setting here, and it automatically sets up the required front-end page shortcode, which you can use with the Gutenberg block editor or Elementor or whatever page builder you're using in your site. You don't have to edit these pages or customize too much. If you don't want to, you can leave them all just as they are, but you'll see all of these pages are generated and set up for you. If I go here to the Pages section of my site, they're all included in this list as published pages and labeled by what they are for your site here. I'll customize the account page just quickly so you can see what that looks like. I'm going to remove the default shortcode that was put here, and I will look at the membership account block. And you'll see a couple block settings here of the different sections of this page that can be shown. And I'll click Save. So if you view this page as a member with access, you'll see all the sections that get generated here just because that block is in place on the site. The My Account section, My Memberships, Order History, and then if there were any unique links set up, which there are not yet for this site, they would also show here. That's how to generate the pages. Again, it's just Memberships, Settings, Pages, and you'll see that big button, Generate Pages for Me. Click it, and you're good to go.